हेलो, अ वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल माय लवली स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ ग्रेड 5. वेलकम इन माय सोशल स्टडीज क्लासेस. आई एम ओजेश्विनी, योर टीचर ऑफ SS. एंड टुडे अगेन वी विल कंटिन्यू विद ब्लॉक 5, हाउ ट्रेड स्टार्टेड. सो आवर टुडेज टॉपिक इज लर्निंग प्लान 2, यूजिंग मनी. आवर टुडेज एम इज गिव रीजन्स व्हाई मनी रिप्लेस्ड द बार्टर सिस्टम. एंड आवर टुडेज रिसोर्सेज आर 1 bowl, 4 chits, 10 pencils, 10 books, 10 rupees, 10 tables are missing here, but you mention it, 10 tables also, as to exceed content book and notebook. Our today's keyword is ingots. Now you all want to know what is ingot. We will know in our today's topic. What is ingots? Now it's time to recap what we learned in our previous learning plan. It means the barter system. We studied exchanging of goods or services is known as barter system. We cannot exchange things with money in barter system. Same things cannot be exchanged. Animals, wood, wool, grain and pottery were some of the things that were used in barter system of ancient times. So now let's start our today's topic with this question. So how do you buy toys from a shop? When you go with your parents in a toy shop, how do you buy toys? Yes, I know that you take it whatever you choose. And in a mall, you can choose and pick and drop in your cart. Yes, showing in the picture. We give money. Yes, we give money to the shopkeeper to buy toys. Okay, kya free mein koi dukandar khilone deta hai? No, never. It means today we will learn why people started using money in place of barter. We can exchange things what we need or what we have extra through barter system. But why it is needed money in place of barter? So it's activity time. So the one thing guys, collect 4 persons except you. You can call your parents, your siblings, your grandparents or anyone around you, or little distance you can call them. So what you have to do, that you have 1 bowl, 4 chits, and in each chit also write group name, like group A, group B, group C and group D. Okay, now what you have take means each group, what the things they have. So group A has pencils, group B has tables, group C has money, and group D has books. So what you have to do, that you can create more groups if you want, but I think 4 groups are sufficient. Is it? One more thing, that groups that have money can buy the things for 1 rupees each. Okay? Don't take extra money. Now, I hope you all are settled in your place. 4 groups are ready with their things. Group A, what do you have? Good. Pencil, group B, tables, group C, money, and group D, books. So, what did you do with your things? Yes, we tried to exchange our things to get other things from each other groups. Then, were all the groups able to exchange their things? Do you think so? No. All the groups were not able to exchange their things. Why? Why other groups or all groups are not able to exchange their things? Which group was not able to exchange their things? Yes, group B. Group B was not able to exchange their things because tables are difficult to move. It is not carry easily. So, which group can purchase or exchanging the things easily? What was the problem of group B? Remember now? Okay, tell me what was the problem of group B? Yes, the heaviness of the table. Now, tell me, do you think it was easier for group C to buy things? If your answer is yes, so why? Okay, it was easier for group C to get things because they had the money to buy the things. Is it? So, our activity is completed. Now, a general discussion. We will complete it. Why were people not able to exchange some goods in the barter system? In previous chapter, we study about the barter system. So, why it is not easy? In all the things, we cannot barter. Guys, you know that we all use money in our daily lives to buy the things we need. Have you ever wondered how and why people started using money? Okay, so let's start the reason. We will know now that in ancient times, there were things like pottery that were difficult to move as they could break. Although people wanted to exchange pottery, they could not as pots were difficult to carry back home. You can see on the screen how this pot break. So, what were some other problems that people faced in the barter system? Do you remember the question? Yes. What were some other problems that people faced in the barter system? Who tell me? Yes. Sorry, I have got nothing smaller. Do you understand the reason? The other problem was that sometimes people were offered things they did not need. Means we need something else and the other person who is offering me the things that we not needed. So, what happened then? How was this problem solved? Yes, every problem has a solution. So, this problem was solved with the use of silver pieces called ingots to buy things. You can see this picture, and the same picture is given in your content book. It was easier to carry and allowed people to buy anything they wanted. They cannot carry heavy things with them. They cannot carry the soft or breakable things with them. But they could carry ingots or money with them so that they can buy things anywhere, any place, from anyone. Here, did you know? The buying of goods with money first started in Mesopotamia in West Asia, and people started to use large silver pieces called ingots to buy goods. In simple word, you can say ingots means bricks. Jaise in festival of Diwali, in some houses, peoples are buying silver coins, gold coins, and some are purchasing bricks, gold bricks, silver bricks. Mostly these bricks are used in share market or in other regions. Generally people are not buying this. Here you can see these are the modern silver ingots. Is it? So now you have to think and answer. How did the use of money make trading easier? Very simple answer, and I know that you all are able to know the answer. We already discussed very deeply. Yes, the use of money helped people to buy whatever they wanted from wherever they wanted, as money could be carried easily. Is it? Yes. So what is this? Conclusion. Okay, what we learned today at a glance? Money solved the problems that people faced in the barter system. Money was used in exchange of goods. Some goods could not be exchanged because it could break, or due to heaviness or unavailability. Money was easy to carry and could be used to buy anything from anywhere. First time, people started to use large silver pieces called ingots to buy goods in Mesopotamia in West Asia. Now, it's time to your application work. Means what you learned today, you have to apply in your today's writing work. Study block 5, then finish S2 in good handwriting with correct answers, and do PQs 3 and 4. From your content book, in your notebook, write correct question number, write your answer in good handwriting with correct spellings. And it's time to your bonus question, very last. And your today's bonus question is, people started to use large silver pieces called ... to buy goods. Okay, I know you all are shouting because you know the answer. So give your correct answer in the forms help. Okay, so thank you. Have a nice day. God bless you, my little champs.